one, joining the New Zealand Textile Reuse Program, but two, partaking in this project. It's been really interesting little project to do. And in diverting those kind of end-of-life garments and extracting more value out of it, and is really important in terms of environmental impacts. Mm. And there's a report came out, was it beginning of December, the Alan MacArthur report, about when clothes are end of life, there's this loss of $100 billion, was it? In value that's lost from those clothes just going to landfill. So in doing projects like this, we're able to capture more of that value, but also divert them into communities that could use them. So thank you, Crafty Volunteers and St. Vinny. So Crafty Volunteers pulled together their teams to remove the council branding and put these little replacements in there, and they're good to go, and they're good as new. So through Crafty Volunteers and St. Vincent's Reso Workshop and our own team, thank you guys, they've all been re-engineered, and now they're going to children in need through Foster Hope and community assistance. So thank you everyone for all your work. And
thank you.
Yeah. It's one of those projects that makes you feel really, really good about the world. And really nice at Christmas time. So we've got two boxes here. Now how many were in each?
Roughly 75-35, roughly. Yep.
Right.
And down after.
So this is the box for Kiwi Communities, Casey.
Yeah.
And Foster Hope. In fact, Wellington City Council, you should be doing the handover.
No, you can.
I bet it might be a nice photo of you.
Since you're dressed so well for it.